The Golden Lion Hotel was built in 1848 as the first building in Hunstanton. And then, in the 60s, they built these horrendous flats, typical of the modern developer who just wants to build.
Developers.
Here we are preparing for our walk and busily cleaning our hands. Dennis looking after young Bella. Well, like, Bella's not so young anymore. So the men are just going to buy their victuals for the day from Mr. Bum. We're just taking a look at Mr. Bun. Is Mr. Bun hiding somewhere in there? Charge him more, he's got plenty of money.
Oh, wait. £5.60.
It's a cold day. Bitterly cold.
But we're enjoying our walk along the beach. We've all had to, we've all contributed to paying for the dog, which is, of course, a lie.
You fibber.
There's the dog, skulking there, as it should. Bella.
Do they go every hour, then, coming back?
There we are. Bella. We're on camera. Smile. Well, there's a bus stop on the other side. I imagine that's where we catch it. Should we check the times, or are we
It'll
happy?
Be about 54.
Do we need to check it, Anne, or are you happy with it?
I'll nip over and check.
Right.
Well, I've got to organise myself.
I think it's this way, Anne. Straightforward.
They are always straightforward on mud.
Herring's Lane. We found it. Here they come, the awkward squad. Mud, glorious mud, nothing quite like it for cooling the blood. So here we should wallow down in the hollow. Watch your step there, Skip. He's going to end up in that ditch if he isn't careful.
Side.
Yeah, he's slipping, sliding about. Oh God, it's a bloody mess.
Have you got a stick with you, Steve?
No.
No, he hasn't.
Rather muddy. Poor old Bella's caught it. Yes, a quick look at the map. We think now, well, we know where we are. Yep, we know where, no, I think we've got a GPS reference, and we know exactly where we are.
Sitting on our heads.
Yeah, fantastic.
I'm doing a video.
Yeah, I am as well. Well, that's fantastic.
Just to see.